Hallo?
Okay, to the other side.
Where is she? Oh, she's in first.
Once again, all coaches, officials, and student workers from Bucknell are, we have food up in the press box. Dinner has come. So you all invited up to get some food. Coaches, officials, and student athletes are all invited to get food.
They messed that up. Is anybody seeing this? Nah, Jen's not in this. Look for her. No, Jen's not in this. This is 5K.
Larissa Melendez of Adelphi.
That's right.
In front of a big pack of runners in section 2 of the 5,000.
How many laps do I have to do? This is 12, right?
And one more time for that. All coaches, officials, and Bucknell student athlete workers are invited to the press box. We do have dinner up here. Coaches, officials, and student athlete workers from Bucknell. We do have dinner up here. How many laps are they at the run? Hopkins of Buffalo leading the large pack, still sticking together here.
Sorry. It was the wind. Where is she? Don't have much to do. That's my mom's favorite song. What's up, Larissa? Kate? Where is she?
Hopkins of Buffalo still in the front. Little bit of separation starting to form right now.
She's behind.
You're one.
I announced results earlier in the men's discus. Results of the men's discus. Third place, Charlito Ugua, Shippensburg, 50.60 meters, 166 feet, 0 inches. Second place, John Yeoman of Penn State, 52.25 meters, 171 feet, 5 inches. And your winner, Ben Discus from Cornell, still 58 feet, 4 or 5 meters, 191 feet, 9 inches, Stephen Mosier. Mosier Cornell, your winner of Ben Discus. Sorrell is a new facility record here at Christian Adams Stadium. Once again, Stephen Mosey of Cornell, new facility record in the men's discus, 191 feet, 9 inches.
You heard that?
Throwing the bend. Philly Record Falling in Men's Discus tomorrow, our featured field event, men's shot put. Three All-Americans entered in that shot put tomorrow. That will take place at 11 a.m. Three of the top six throwers in the country entered the men's shot put. Steven Mosia, Cornell. Daryl Hill of Penn State, and Jonathan Jones of Buffalo, all ranked in the top six in the nation, competing tomorrow head-to-head. Men's shot put at 11 a.m. Michelle Goldner of Bucknell steps to the front of this women's 5,000. Four laps to go at the front.
Nah, she's hurting. Looks like she's hurting.
Huh?
Looks like she's hurting.
Michelle Golden bucked now out front. Barrett Schiffhauer of Barrett right on her shoulder. She is second. Stephanie Gillicke of RIT is third. Marcia Power of Maris now steps to the front as the leaders will have three laps to go when they hit the finish line. Michelle Golden back in second. Quite a battle for him for second here. Everyone chasing Marcia Power Merritt.
After this, I'm going down to get some food. Yeah, without, I'm still hungry.
You want me to get more pizza for you?
Do you want to? I want to get this camera up, though. My hands are cold. Let's go, Larissa! Don't let this girl out kick you. Don't let her out kick you.
200 to go.
Close that gap.
Oh
god, they're going way back and forth right now. Oh no.